The womb is such a sacred place that we get to go into to go perform surgery. It's a place that most people don't get to go. Do we really need another fetal center in Columbus? And I asked myself that question, but if you actually think about what we have that's unique here, we have fabulous clinical establishment with a top 10 children's hospital. We have an amazing research institute, but even more importantly, the Ohio Fetal Medicine Collaborative. Not only can we provide what others are already providing, but we can actually do things better. We can provide services and care that currently does not exist. Taking advantage of the advances we have within the Center for Genomic Medicine, the Center for Gene Therapy, Center for Regenerative Medicine, we can translate a lot of that into the fetus so we can start the care for those children well before they're born. The womb is actually the best intensive care unit for a fetus. It's one place where you can operate on the fetus and you don't need to put them on the ventilator or on any IV fluids because the womb and the placenta provides all that care for them. It's a nurturing environment where they can continue to grow and thrive. Well, I'm privileged to have been part of this field for over 20 years now. The chief of fetal medicine came from Argentina, who's been doing this for over 15 years. What will make us leaders in this field is by doing what others are not doing or what others dream of doing.